All right, friends, we are back to another episode in the Subnautica Below Zero with a little toucan penguins or whatever they're called in the game. Let me take a drink real quick. What's that a picture of? Not like your base and you can add stuff in it now? That's kind of cool. Anyway, yeah, we are playing Freedom, right? We're getting ready to creative. Get rid of this one. Delete it. Yeah. Alright, Freedom. Go and jump back into it. Like I told you guys in the last one, I did disable, or supposedly disabled, oxygen. So that shouldn't be an issue anymore if it worked. But we're still gonna have to find things, still play the story, all that. Just, I get tired of going back and forth for oxygen. I just want to find stuff, play the game. I don't have to worry about surviving. Huh. Well, it doesn't look like the oxygen thing worked. Alright. So in that case, what do I need? Okay, I need fins. I need two more silicone rubber, right? So let us find a creep vine. Is this what this is? Okay. Let's come down here. Oh yeah, we gotta swim back. Let me get oxygen before we swim back. Yeah, I thought I had done oxygen, but apparently not. That's okay. That's alright. What's that thing?
Oxygen.
Creature egg. How many creep vines I got? Oh, I got quite a few. Alright. Should be good. If they have, do I take one of these? Guess not.
Oxygen.
Swim to the surface. Anything, call it out. Right, a fabricator. Make a couple of these, we'll make some fins. Does it put it on us automatically? It does, okay. What can we craft? Silicone. Another beacon. Storage locker. Sea glide. I mean, I guess we might as well. Alright, let's put that there. Sea egg there. They said look for a radar thing, huh? You can't miss it. It looks like the thing in Grinch. Didn't think of it. What's that all about? Oh, what's that over there? I find it very, very weird. That in the water, is where you're coolest or warmest. Mineral detector fragment.
New blueprint synthesized.
Imagine I came in here and got electrocuted. There's definitely stuff straight down.
Oxygen.
Okay, I guess the thing that's bugging me already about this game is in just like the old game. It, I mean, I guess it's leaving you to explore? But... it's like, go, you'll find a big tower. That's 2 out of 3. I guess it could be worse. I could have to be hunting for that salt. I could have to be hunting for food and water. As well. Somehow I came in here. Go get some air.
Oxygen.
I mean, I really wish I got that oxygen thing working. Sorry, hit the microphone there.
Oxygen.
That sounds like a distress call.
Transmission of unknown origin. Source of transmission depth calculated at approximately 200 meters.
Let's go back up.
Oxygen.
Source of distress call at 200 meters. Oh, we got a mineral detector, proximity detector, use to look at. Oh, so I guess you carry it around with you? Okay. Just pin that. Transmission origin unknown.
Okay.
Okay. Keep going. What's that light? Can I jump up there?
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Should I go back to my thing? Dangerous weather, huh? How do I get up there? Well, I don't see any dangerous weather. This way? I mean, I felt like we really didn't see anything. Ooh, what's this over here, though? I can't scan it. Alright. Let's call this one. Tentacle to the Unknown. Let's make him green. Oh. I really don't want to find out if they are dangerous. What is that thing? Alright, so vents can keep us warm. Let's see how far we can get. Ooh.
All Terra facility beacon detected nearby. Unique identifier. Fire Robotics Center.
Well, let's see if we can get to it.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Alright, can I change this other beacon to green as well? Okay. Pathfinder tool. Okay, Pathfinder tool deploys holographic Pathfinder disc used to map a way back out of caves, harder to navigate spaces. Oh, is that what those little things are? Hydraulic fluid. Gel sacks for that, huh? Should we go back and see what we can find over here? How about we go into this way? It's got the same lane in the walls, huh?
Acquired. Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Is there a keyboard? Jump. Not a crouch. Okay.
hypothermia imminent.
Phi Robotics. This is where Sam worked.
All right, warm up there, guy. Phi Robotics Center, huh? I'll definitely take that battery. Snow Fox Hover Pad Fragment. I feel like we're finding stuff faster.
New blueprint synthesized.
Recharges and repairs the Snow Fox Hover Bike. Okay, well, it looks like we gotta find the Snow Fox Hover Bike. What was that? What? Other scan. Large room fragment.
Error beacon signature detected. Unique identifier. Delta Station dock.
Delta Station. This is the place Lil mentioned in her message.
What was popping up? Was the bench popping up? Single wall shelf? I feel like you get or you find more stuff. This one quicker. At least you find parts of it, I guess. Ooh, big large wall. No. Did I already get it? Okay. Ooh, not what I wanted to do. Swivel chair? Everybody needs a swivel chair. Kitchen? How are we looking for inventory? This is pretty good. Coffee vending machine. Fridge. Stuff to keep us warm, stuff to keep stuff cool. able to go in there. Smart fiber mesh. Never be angry about that. Oh, seen those before, haven't we? Yeah, they thought they were gonna hide that from us. Say. My lord.
Sam loved working here. She told me so.
Snow fox fragment. That's what we need. One of three? Of course it is. No, sir. Don't need that. Another battery. Oh, we'll come back to that. Yes, we will. Pick up waterproof.
Combined with a frozen water source, water purification tablets can create drinkable water as you explore the snowy surface.
Map, huh? Oh, this is where we're at right now. Interesting. Okay. I get what you're putting down. Sam's bed. Oh.
This must have been Sam's room. But something's not right.
Yeah, it's all fucked up. Door over here? There was. Oh, we're just gonna get to it. Alright. So, turn here, Dr. Zeta Landon. Tori Fulwell. Let's do this. Let's find the waters. Nutrition blocks we don't need. Start off there. Discs. Nerd out diving in too deep. Kind of cool poster. What, fish tank? Cold suit fragment? Oh, yeah.
New blueprint synthesized.
Look at all the different things we got. Sorry, I'm just making sure I wasn't going to kick my dog when I stretch my legs out. So we need two more for the snow fox, sea glide. Oh, cold suit, snow stalker fur. Snow stalker fur. Great. How do we get that? I mean, I guess we got tons of fiber mesh. Don't we? So we need what? What was that? Two? Three? Four? Four fiber meshes? One, two, three? Two out of three ain't bad, right? Or three out of four? No way up on one of these? Find any more fiber mesh hidden anywhere? Can't get out there. Can't open that locker. Oh, too easy. Alright, let's go back up. Alright, another teleporter, huh? Definitely trippy. Area. So we're here. Circled on there to go there. I guess that's where we'll end up going next.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Alright, it's pushing us back in here. So let's go ahead and hit save, and we will move forward in the next game. I appreciate you guys stopping by. Hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button. Maybe this game's starting to pick up now. Alright. See you guys soon. Bye-bye.